Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my gospel website jesushealsministries.org. Today we want to read about resting, entering into the rest in the promised land. God's throne room, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah's throne, and Jerusalem, God's holy city in heaven above. God's throne in heaven above, Jerusalem in heaven above, the promised land. We are going to read from Numbers chapter 13. Verse 23. Numbers chapter 13, verse 23. And they came unto the brook of Eshcol, and cut down from thence a branch with one cluster of grapes, and they bare it between two upon a staff. It was so big, and of the pomegranates and of the figs. The place was called the brook Eshcol cluster, because of the cluster of grapes which the children of Israel cut down from there. And they returned from searching of the land after 40 days, and showed Moses and Aaron and the congregation the fruit of the land. Verse 27. And they told him and said, We came unto the land whither thou sentest us, and surely it floweth with milk and honey, and this the fruit of it. Verse 30. And Caleb stilled the people before Moses and said, Let us go up at once and possess it, for we are well able to overcome it. Numbers chapter 14. Verse 5. Then Moses and Aaron fell on their faces before all the assembly of the congregation of the children of Israel. And Joshua the son of Nun and Caleb the son of Jephunneh, of them that searched the land, rent their clothes, tore their clothes. Verse 7. And they spake unto all the company of the children of Israel, saying, The land which we pass through to search it is an exceeding good land. If the Lord Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah, delight in us, then he will bring us into this land and give it to us, a land which floweth with milk and honey. Verse 9. Only rebel not ye against the Lord Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah, neither fear ye the people of the land, for they bred for us. Their defense is departed from them, and the Lord Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, the Lord Jehovah is with us. Fear them not. Numbers chapter 14, verse 21. But truly I live, all the earth shall be filled with the glory of the Lord, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah. Verse 24. But my servant Caleb, because he had another spirit with him, the Holy Spirit within him, and hath followed me fully, him will I bring into the land whereunto he went, and his seed shall possess it. Numbers chapter 14, verse 38. But Joshua the son of Nun and Caleb the son of Jephunneh, of the men that went to search the land, lived still. Hebrews chapter 4, verse 9. There remaineth therefore a rest to the people of God. Verse 11. Let us therefore labor or be diligent to enter into that rest. Verse 14. Seeing then that we have a great high priest that is passed into the heavens, Jesus Christ of Nazareth, the Son of God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah, let us hold fast our profession. Verse 16. This is the promised land. Let us therefore come boldly unto the throne of grace, God's throne room, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, God's throne room in heaven above, and the holy city, Jerusalem, that we may obtain mercy and find grace to help in our time of need. So all you have to do to enter rest is pray in tongues, interpret what is being said in tongues, and get a prophecy, because tongues plus interpretation equals prophecy. You will know God's will for your life. All you have to do is pray in tongues and keep calling upon the name of Jesus. All you have to do is keep saying, Jesus, 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 continually, whenever you are free, and read the Bible also, so you know how Jesus speaks. Thank you for listening to me today. Jesus loves us all, Jesus heals us all, Jesus provides for us all, always. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Amen.